With two battles down against Giovanni and his Articuno team on this channel already, we're gonna be looking at what I would say is probably, I guess we'll call it, an effective look at beating him. You know, pretty optimized, but we are still gonna stay within the Great League levels, and this is a level 44 account going up against him, so his Pokemon are gonna have the high CP. You know, they do scale up and down based on your trainer level. What makes this fight different than most of the others is actually the optimization comes in the form of Scrafty. Now, Scrafty is a Pokemon that I say you guys could and should invest in if you are having any trouble with Team Go Rocket fights. I don't do PvP in this game, so maybe it's a PvP monster as well, but I wouldn't know that. So we've got the Scrafty actually with just one charge attack. If you actually taught it two, it could probably solo this entire thing at the level that it's at and at the level that I'm at. So you can see that it's 1498 CP right now, so we're very, very close to that Great League level CP maximum. But anyway, because that Persian had Feint Attack, that's what makes the difference, so I really need you to hear that out. We'll just repeat it one more time for emphasis. Please hear me when I say that the Persian fight is gonna go very differently if it has Scratch compared to this one that had Feint Attack, which it's obviously down. We didn't even need to use two charge moves on it. Feint Attack is a dark type attack. Persian is weak to fighting, so pretty much any of your fighting types are gonna knock it out if they're worth their salt, and even some that aren't worth their salt. But you see, obviously, what helps us out as well is that he sent out Kangaskhan in that middle spot. That seems to always be a very likely candidate for me these days. I just keep getting Kangaskhan in the middle. Like I was saying earlier, though, you know, we've got Power Up Punch as our charge attack, and it can spam off pretty quickly. It's not gonna do a lot of base damage on its own, but it's obviously a guaranteed buff to your attack, so that's really nice, of course, when we've got Scrafty right here throwing out Power Up Punch as the charge. So you'll notice it's gonna do very close to a solo sweep right here. He's gonna send out Articuno as his final spot Pokemon, obviously. We all knew that, right? But we do have two Pokemon just sort of as backup. Now, if they were, let's say, above the Great League level caps, you really only would probably need one of these. But I kept them specifically below Great League so that this'll help both sides, right? So if you are, let's say, expert or whatever, you know, you're advanced, you've already powered these up, even above Ultra, but certainly above Great, all three of these Pokemon are gonna do well against Articuno. Yes, even Scrafty not having the type advantage right here. If it just had, let's say, Foul Play or some other charge attack as well, like a second charge move, we could use it now against the Articuno. So this Ampharos, the main problem was not only did it take a lot of damage from the Persian, but it's only 1123, so I mean, again, above 1500 it would do a lot better. This is fine, because sometimes when your Pokemon faint, it can actually be a big help. What I mean by that is, for those who don't know, and this will go to the beginner's aspect, you know how this video serves beginners as well, but Team Go Rocket, their Pokemon are gonna stand still every time that you lose a Pokemon by fainting, or even if you manually switch them out. So that's why, you know, you'll see most people, myself included, we switch right at the very beginning of the fight. You'll see that they switch out to the Pokemon they actually intend to use. Now, the same goes actually that there's a stagnation period every time that you use a charge attack, but we've got Almastar coming in as our final spot Pokemon. Actually, really great choice, just because it's gonna be able to do Rock-type damage. Rock is totally the key against Articuno, but Almastar is also a dual-type. It's part water, so it is gonna resist those ice attacks that are coming at you. Articuno can only use the ice attacks. We had a shield that was all kind of calculated out just because Scrafty did so much spamming, I guess you could call it, basically getting off that charge move so many times that they really didn't even have a chance to move like more than half of this fight. So that's perfect, ladies and gentlemen. This handled the beginner aspect because we explained a few things about Team Go Rocket from beginner perspectives, and the Pokemon were kept below the Great League, so in case you are not powered up or anything like that, it'll handle it for you. But then also from the expert perspective, because even in the Great League, these Pokemon win, but let's say that you're higher than that, they're gonna rock socks. Click an end screen, and thanks for viewing.